Bay Mike stretches at all times. Touch gloves. Good luck. Let's go.
If he gets a sniff of landing leather, he will unleash all sorts of howl if given the chance on Nong-O. Nong-O sticks the jab in early there, Mitch.
I've had 10 hours of sleep in the last 3 days, but hearing that walkout song of Liam Harrison just gave me a surge of adrenaline. Look at these guys piecing each other, just kind of measuring the distance, and here come the leg kicks of the hitman. Look at how fast he fires these leg kicks, Rich.
Definitely, but I'll tell you what, it didn't look like it actually fazed Nong-O. He had a little smile after that leg kick, and that right leg that just came up there moved Liam off his spot.
Good checks early on and double forearm guards from Liam Harrison. Checks that low kick a little later, though, perhaps. Speed being shown by Nong-O earlier.
Yeah, Nong-O's really going to lean heavily on his left kick. He wants to drop the arms, and he knows that if he throws his right kick, Liam's going to answer with a heavy right hand. So he wants to utilize that switch and just start hammering on the body of Liam Harrison.
Again, the game plan, as he said, go body, but more specifically, break the lead arm of Liam Harrison via the right leg round kick. Switch up round kick to the head there from Nong-O. Good counter downstairs from Liam Harrison.
Yeah, but Liam is wise to it. He is moving ultra fast right now. He says he needs to be faster than Nong-O everywhere. He needs to apply what he calls educated pressure into the face of Nong-O.
This is the patient start that Liam Harrison wanted. Again, defends the high kick, so Nong-O cleverly goes downstairs to that femoral profunda.
Beautiful job with that left kick. Well, even mixing it
up. Oh, that hurt! That hurt to the outside of the knee of Liam Harrison. Momentarily buckled the Brit. Good check there from Liam.
You can see the reddening on the front leg there in the lower calf of Liam. Man, I mean, you can see where Nong-O has placed that shin in three different spots.
Now you see Liam trying to read the high kick and counter off the high kick with the cross, but again takes out the leg, and that's going to be a count from referee Elias Delopsis. Liam Park, he's done! He's done! It's over! Nong-O retains it!
He fakes the push kick and then goes right after the knee. Look at that. Boom. And just takes the legs out.
My word! What a menace! How nasty is that? What in the world did he do to Liam Harrison's leg that kept Harrison down?
That is nasty. The first one hurt him, the second one put him away.
If he twisted the knee or if it actually broke the lower part of the leg, it looks like he's pointing at the knee right now.
The sportsmanship, the martial arts, Bushido code between two tremendous...